Hi, and welcome to this short introduction video to the new screen designer in SuperOffice 10. One of the main features in SuperOffice 10 is the ability to configure the main screens to fit your preferences using a screen designer. Earlier versions of SuperOffice have had limited opportunities to define what you see and what you don't see on your main screens. With the screen designer, you can configure the layout of your main screens and save time and focus on the information that's important for you. In summary, this new functionality allows you to configure the layout of your main company and contact screens so you can define what's best suited to be viewed by different groups of users. Different companies and even different teams have different information and process support needs. And we know that information that's ideal for one group can be noise to another group. So instead of compromises that may not please anyone, the better solution is to customize screens that are optimal for each user group. And with the new configurable screens feature, you can get more options to configure the solution to fit your specific needs. One thing to note is that if you want to use configurable screens, you'll need a development tools license, previously known as expander services. The development tools subscription gives you now the configurable screen capability, as well as access to tools like macros, scripting, expander tools for service, and a development sandbox environment, as well as the ability to add custom apps to your solution. As always, your SuperOffice representative is more than happy to provide you with more information about development tools and to help you order the required license. Now, let's jump to SuperOffice to see the possibilities with the new screen designer. And you will find it under Settings and Maintenance, which means you need administrator rights to get access to this feature. You will find it in the menu here. And here you can configure the layout of your main company and contact screens and define what's best suited to be viewed by different groups of users. Using the screen designer, you can get more options to configure the solution to fit your specific needs, like adding new fields, position fields where you want, or hide fields that you never use. You could also add new tabs, add elements like labels, dividers, links, or even buttons, and you can change the settings. You can save to draft or choose to publish right away. Another feature that is part of configurable screens is the ability to create different versions of your company card, for example, for different user groups. For example, if your sales team needs to see different fields for the rest of your company, you can create a company card that is only visible for users within the primary group's sales. This way, all your different user groups can access the information that is important and useful for them. One thing to note after the upgrade to SuperOffice 10 is that the More tab on your main company and contact screens will display the user-defined fields and any extra fields from service in the ranking order. And if you have had many fields, this will be new and may not be exactly how you want it to show. To make it fit your needs better, you can reorder the rank so that the list is in the order you want. Or you can use the new screen designer feature to configure the layout that suits you better. And this change will appear as your company has been given access to the screen designer feature. This introduction to configurable screens is only one of the many tools and features in SuperOffice 10 that helps you to customize your CRM solution and build stronger customer relationships. Welcome to SuperOffice 10.